Firefighter is hurt after a house goes up in flames.
This happened a short time ago on Winter Road and Tullis in Kansas City on the city's northeast side. Our crew's on the scene, and the video really just amazing this morning. Let's go to KMBC 9's Jana Corey. She's live with more information, Jana.
We do have fire investigators on the scene right now. They're bomb and arson unit. In fact, we just saw one of them take one of their dogs out of the vehicle. They're going to be taking that dog through the house here as they try to determine a cause of this big house fire here. Kansas City firefighters on the scene investigating right now. And you can see the windows here just blackened. This house gutted by the fire earlier this morning. Do take a look, though, at that video that you heard Matt and Donna referencing, that one firefighter. We have video as that firefighter was taken to the hospital because of injuries to his face. It appears that he was hit by some water from a hose, also by debris, as other firefighters were first trying to knock down the flames. So, again, he was taken to a hospital with facial lacerations. The fire broke out right around 5:30 this morning here on Tullis, which is just north of Winter Road and just west of 435. And we talked to the man who called 911.
Well, we were just coming home from 435 exit right here, and all this area was like lit up in like amber, and then you can see the arcing and everything. So I said, you know, let's go see what's, you know, let's go check it out. So when we got here, there was nobody there. So I'm like, hello, I don't know if you got a phone call, but there's like nobody out in the neighborhood. It's like an empty neighborhood. Everything was, I mean, fully engulfed.
We just talked with a neighbor who tells us that people were living here but recently moved out. The cause, as I mentioned, remains under investigation. You see a couple of those Kansas City, Missouri fire investigators coming out of the house right now, and there is that dog that we were talking about that they just took through the house as they are, again, trying to determine the cause.